Like poppies on a post-war battlefield, in the darkest hour, hope tends to bloom. With a sense of gratitude as our shield, we no longer fear the impending doom. Tornadoes swoop down and floodwaters rise. The sweltering sun scorches Midwest earth. The blistering snows that won't compromise simply help us to realize our worth. A quiet ride on a KC streetcar offers time to ponder what we've been through. This city we love is wounded and scarred, but we jazz forward and push through the blues. There's no vixen, no villain, no virus capable of stealing our victory. We are the descendants of chiefs and monarchs. There's no denying our royalty. And when all the terrors have come and gone, history will record us standing strong.